What's going on, everyone? Today we're hitting chest and bicep. Part of the new split, we're going to do chest. Then after chest, we're going to do side delts. Just side delts. And then biceps and then forearms. So, kind of hitting four muscles. Some would say I'm overdoing it, but whatever. I did do a feeler for 225, and you know, it's feeling a bit heavier than usual, so I'm just gonna do 205. Not bad. It's worth it. All right. See what I mean, dude? I don't know why it's so heavy today. I want to move something else. I'll probably do chest. Yeah, obviously, I'm going to do chest. What the fuck? Dumbbells are... I don't know. Let's take a pull. You know, let's see if you're right. I'm going to cut to what I'm going to do next. What do you think? Dumbbells? Or a machine. All right, you decide. All right, now if you said dumbbells, you're fucking wrong. All right, now drop down and give me 10 push-ups for being wrong, you stupid fuck. We're doing machine. All right. Low key, I could have actually done 2.5. Wow. Rest pause, fuck it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Chest puffed out, head up high. I'm gonna make the seat higher. That's a bit higher. That's probably better. Oh, that was a good set. Fuck, dude. All right, a little rest pause. It's a bit heavier than I thought it would be. There is whatever, bro. Lower. Oh shit. All right, yeah, that's fucking it. Time to do, chest. My right's definitely more pumped. But whatever. All right, time for this shit, man. Let's just do 30s. I could probably do 35s, but it'd be probably a bit messy, and I wanna focus on contraction. I mean, the biggest bodybuilders aren't going as heavy as they can. They're just going like moderate weight, you know what I'm saying? So if they're that big and they're just doing moderate weight and using like a just really good proper form, clearly, you know, probably the best way to do it, you know what I'm saying? Burn these motherfuckers. Not bad. I might drop the weight to 30 to low key, honestly. Just because I obviously those sets were good, but I'm getting a little bit of an internal shoulder pain, which I'm not really liking a lot. So, and if I drop the weight, that'll probably remove that little pain that I'm feeling, but whatever. Thank you. Oh, fuck. Oh, yeah. Okay, maybe I should have gone up to 40. Dude, this is taking forever. I'll probably go back up to 40, not gonna lie. 30 is way too light. Man, this video is gonna be so long. Bro, this video is gonna be fucking long as shit. That's fine, man. Like, if you don't want to watch the full thing, don't watch it. You know what I'm saying? But it's there if you want to. Yeah, the 40's fine, honestly. What was that? Like, I don't know. Like, fucking 14, 15 reps, bro. Yeah. We have to drop set. Not really even. Hold on. My left arm is a bit higher than the right. I don't like that. I don't want no imbalance, you know what I'm saying? Alright, that's whatever. That should be fine. Yeah, that brachioradialis. And the fucking text is all fucked up. 10, 20, 30, 40, 50. Yeah, okay. Oh my god. Six, seven, eight, nine, 13, 14, 15. Fucking cable, bro. Oh, fuck. Oh. Oh, fuck. Whoa. I'm gonna drop the weight. Just a little bit. All right, bro, I'm done. I'm done with this shit. Time for forearms, bro. All right, time for forearms. So, I'm just gonna show you real quick what I do. I'm not gonna, cause I'm gonna be here for a while. I'll probably be here. I'm just spamming left, right, doing the bottom part, then the upper part. It's just a lot of repetitive shit. And this video is like long enough, you know what I'm saying? And it's 1:30 a.m. I wanna go to bed, you know what I'm saying? The top part of my hand, with the top part of the forearm, thumb over the grip. Well, it depends. Sometimes, while you're strong, keep your thumb over the hand, but like at some point, like my fingers just like give out, so I have to like hold it underneath so I can keep going. But yeah, basically just grab it here and just a reverse curl, single arm cable reverse curl, you know, that'll get the top. Actually, I probably do this arm so you can actually see better. Just this, that's it right here. That's all you do. And then obviously, for the bottom part, which is the real meat of the forearm, you just curl down like that. And with this one, you can go a lot heavier. Like, I'm talking like full stack, you know, sorry. No, you just do this. And that'll get your forearms. Nice and pumped, you know what I'm saying? So. There you go. My chest has lost its pump. It's been a minute. So my chest lost its pump, but whatever.
I don't know what that looks like, but whatever. I'll look back in the video. Anyway, it's been a good workout, boys. Thank y'all so much for watching. God bless every single one of you. It's now 1:30 a.m. I'm trying to go to bed. Luckily, I don't got work tomorrow until 4 p.m., so I can sleep and all I want. But yeah, see y'all boys tomorrow for back and triceps. Yes, sir. All right. Good night, boys. Love y'all. Peace.